Right, I got that fan going, right? I've had it going since this AM. It's at high speed. So I still come in here and I'm like, whoo, smelling that right here where I'm standing. Whoo, Lord, it's definitely rotting meat or some sort of nasty garbage, all right? Right in here. It's right fucking here. And then it gets really strong all through here to here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna block this off. My green light is to just block that off. I need my boxes, but look, I don't need them all right now tonight. I gotta block that off because it's too strong, dude. And in here now, I got enough air going, and they usually have window, but I don't usually have window because it's too fucking loud here. I've made that very clear. You can't, for your mental health, have your goddamn window open. Fucking goddamn it, am I talking to adults yet? Okay, but I kind of need to start opening it because this smell of the last almost 48 is so strong, even with air flowing in here, it's making me kind of nauseous, all right? So, no, I'm not fucking kidding. I'm not too entertained by eating right now. That idea with this rotting meat, like it smells like a dead rat or something fully in there, right? So I'm gonna take a box, I'm gonna close it off. I hope that helps.